folks, my name is Luke Burgess. I am down here on the road today. I just want to be the first to introduce myself, and thank you so much for your interest in our 2014 Dodge Durango we have down here. A quick note on this dealership, we've actually been open and family-owned for over 104 years. It's something that we are all very proud of down here. Right behind me, we do have this 2014 Dodge Durango. It's a fantastic vehicle. It's very, very clean. Of course, only has 60,000 miles on it, extremely low for the year. But you do have standard all-wheel drive around here. You do have a 3.6-liter high-output V6 engine. It's going to give you just over 300 horsepower. And of course, that all-wheel drive system is going to be accompanied by ABS, anti-roll mitigation, and some advanced stability control. You do have like new tires around here. These are going to be your 20-inch chrome wheels, and of course your brakes have been done on the front as well to give you a little bit more of a fresh stopping area. However, around back you are going to have parking sensors in the rear. You have a full power liftgate in this vehicle. You're also going to be looking at a backup camera around here as well. And being a limited version, you're also going to have quite a few options on the inside. You're also going to be looking at a full third row. You have two seats in the back you can easily fold down. One of them is right now. And of course, you have that bench in the third row. We'll go ahead and close this guy up here. In the back, you're also going to have a lot of passenger room in the rear, enough to fold foot at least two car seats, and you also have that third in the middle if you do need to utilize that third passenger seat. However, you are going to have heated seats in the back, a couple USBs to charge. Ooh, you can see there, a couple USBs to charge, and a 150 watt house outlet that's going to allow you to plug in any sort of accessories you may have. Now up front, you will find you have full keyless entry on the front two doors right here. You just click this button, jump in the car that easily. You do have remote start on this vehicle as well to make it go together all nicely, so you can remote start the vehicle and jump in it without hesitation. You have fully automatic windows up front, power windows, mirrors, and locks, of course. Fully automatic lights located right down there. You also do have your fuel release here as well. Now, inside, you have a lot of cool features, namely the full color display right in the center of the two gauges. It's fully customizable. You change what you see on here using this keypad right over here. You also do have your shift paddles right below, so you can actually put it into drive right here using this shift right here. And you can shift through the gears manually if you do need. You have your wipers on the left side. As well as your push button on the right, push button on the right side. And then in the center, you do have your Uconnect system. It's going to give you access to all your climate controls. So you have your heated steering wheel, heated seats, auto dimming mirror, and you have a headrest fold, so you can actually fold down the rear headrest to get a better view. You have full nav in here as well, AM, FM, and XM radio in here. And of course, you can plug in your phone and play music that way as well. You do have an eco mode with the V6 to give you a little bit better fuel economy on the road. You also do have your parking sensors toggle. And down here, you have a couple pieces of connectivity. It's going to be your 12-volt outlet over here, your auxiliary, USB, and an SD card slot. And it's going to be to update the infotainment system right up here. You do have an 8-speed automatic transmission that you can shift through this dial right here. And of course, it does have a reverse and neutral lockout when you are on the highway or when you're driving it. You also do have a sunroof located right up here that you can go ahead and open up. You can just use the vent if you do need, or of course, you can open the entire thing up if you so choose. But a lot of great features on this vehicle. We'd love to have you come on down, take it for a test drive. It's extremely quiet and smooth. I know it's going to be the perfect fit for you if you're looking for a car like this. So give me a call. You can reach me directly at 203-626-1338. My name is Luke Rochus. We're down here at Wellness Review of GMC, and I really look forward to speaking with you. Thank you so much.